stick to rock with you. from Sweden, but I guess some of you motherfuckers knew that already, right? Yeah. Unbelievable, my friends. Are you okay? What a great fucking honor being back on this unholy ground. And I'm so grateful and thankful that at least 50,000 made it here tonight. You know what? We're just gonna send a thought to the people watching on TV right now that couldn't make it. You know what? Those brave people. Hopefully next year they will come back and get even more, a bigger dose of fucking heavy metal music, my friends. So what do you say? Are you ready to get hammered with Hammerfall? It feels like yesterday, but in February last year, we released our latest effort, our latest album. My friends, if you heard that one, you might recognize this one.
Of the spark.
this is proof enough. You know what? We've been traveling around the world since May last year together with Halloween. We met fans in South America, Latin America, North America, and also over Europe. And you know what? Many people ask us, why the fuck do you still play heavy metal music? Like, what do you mean? Heavy metal music is still doing fucking great, in my opinion. Huh? What do I think? Yeah! And this is proof enough that we're having the time of our life when we came here for the same reason. Because we love heavy metal music. You have to keep this in mind also. We only have one life. No matter what people tell you, no matter what kind of beliefs you have, if there's a God up there, a devil down there, or some other God in a foreign country, you know what? If you get a second life, see that as a fucking bonus, okay? But here comes the mindfuck for you. One life, but we die twice. Exactly. The first time we die is when we take our last breath. The second time is when someone says your name for the very last time.
What goes through Wacken Open Air. It's looking good.
Roger. Roger, 1202, we copy it.
700 feet, 21 down, 33 degrees.